Question. Why do we talk out loud when we know we're alone?
I can't let it go.
What if the prickle on the back of your neck is the breath of something close behind you?
How long have you been traveling alone?
Perhaps I never have. Perhaps they're all just waiting. Perhaps when we're all dead, out they'll come a slithering from underneath the bed.
I can't believe I haven't let you know.
Listen. This is just a dream. Very clever people can hear dreams. So please just listen.
Time stands still.
Afraid is alright. Fear is a superpower. Fear can make you faster and cleverer and stronger. Fear is like a companion. A constant companion, always there.
What if there was nothing? What if there was never anything? Nothing under the bed? Nothing at the door? What if the big bad Time Lord doesn't want to admit he's just afraid of the dark?